Hello there, and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, first of all, you are probably confused. I know, but my name is Karin and I love traveling and going to new places. So in this video, I wanna share with you all this great experience. If you've dreamed of hiking and climbing, but you have yet to try it, it's time to get out there. Let me show you this amazing place, the San Lorenzo Canyon. That's gonna be this video. A few minutes from Saltillo, Coahuila is the San Lorenzo Canyon. This wonderful place is part of the Sapalinamé mountain range. Let me tell you that hundreds of adventurers come to the canyon every week in search of adrenaline. That's what I did. I'm very sure that you are wondering how to get there. It can be accessed starting from Boulevard Antonio Cárdenas or Highway 54, Saltillo, Zacatecas, through Teresitas Avenue, located in the neighborhood with the same name. In the San Lorenzo Canyon, there are many routes to climb and with different levels of difficulty. Here you can also go hiking, camping, mountaineering, and rock climbing. The San Lorenzo Canyon has different recreational activities to do as a group or individually. Pay attention to this. It requires an acceptable physical condition as long routes require constant effort. Don't forget it. During the walk to get to the stone walls, you have to be an observer because on the way you can find some native fauna such as macaws or hares in addition to passing through cypresses and different types of trees. Things that a responsible visitor must know. Go with someone if you are a minor. The use of fire is prohibited. It is forbidden to extract flora and fauna. The intake of alcoholic beverages is prohibited. No littering. Pay attention to these recommendations for your visit. Wear comfortable clothes, light sweater or jacket, sunglasses, repellent, field boots, sneakers or tennis shoes, long pants, cap or hat, flashlight, avoid using sweet scented perfumes or gel on your hair. This is to avoid mosquitoes. Bring enough hydration and energetic food. If you've liked this video, please thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss any of the updates. You know, new exciting and interesting places which is coming soon. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to put your positive pants on and I will catch you in the next video. See you next time. Bye!